Hi, this is Isotype Tampa Bay, and basically, I just bought another Anchor's product. I'm gonna open this so we can see what's in there. Yeah, over here it says 4-switch, 4-port USB data hub. So I was looking for this for a while, and finally I decide to actually buy it. And let's open this. As always, I say Anchorage. It's one of my best packaging. Like, their packaging is really cool for everything they have. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and open this, see what's in there basically. Okay, this is the box basically it comes into. That's the little welcome guide, and probably shows you how to use it and other good stuff, which I don't need right now. And then we get to the hub. It's always the packet impressed me. All right, this is basically what it is. It's I'm gonna take it out. So we do have four hubs over here, and every hub got their own switch, so you can switch between one to another instead. All of them, it's in there, and you have to go ahead and actually use everyone. But at this point, turn it off and turn it back on, which is that's what I bought it for. The reason I bought this one because I do have the Asus, which is really good product too. I love the their computer. It's been I have it for a long time, but I upgrade the hard drive and memory. But the only thing I don't like about this, because it has one USB over here. Actually, it has two. Well, I use one all the time for my mouse right here. That's my mouse. That's my little mouse I love. I had an old version of this, which is this one. Probably I bought it on 2001 maybe. Still works great, but this is the wireless I like the compared to the old one. But still I use the old one on my old computer. And you got one USB 3 over here, which is I connect my hard drive. It's 1 TB hard drive. I bought this for it. I don't know, I took the video of that, probably I put it up there, but I didn't have any review on it. So what I was trying to do to connect my extra, that's my portable display. It shows up right here. I love it. So I haven't have anything on this one yet, so to put it up, I'm gonna do it in the future. But the best thing is I bought this one so I can hook up my screen and hook up my hard drive, so I can have both of them at the same time over here, so I don't have to, you know, keep switching back and forth. So what I'm gonna do while I'm on the taping this, I'm gonna connect this, see how it works. So I'm gonna put everything over here. Disconnect my, there you go. I just disconnect this one. And this one is a USB 3 also. So I have a USB 3 on this side. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna connect it first. Need to move this. I will be able to. There you go. So I already connected, and my computer, it's already initializing. I heard that noise back there. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put my, I'm gonna connect my portable display first. And let's see if it works. There you go. As soon as I connect it, and what you see, it's like every time you connect something, it lights up. That's another cool thing about it. So let's see, it pops up. And then I'm gonna go ahead and connect my, I have to fix this so they stay stabilized. So but I'm gonna do, connect this one too. So let's see. On this computer, I just upgrade this to 10. I like 7 a lot better than 10, but I just put it up here. So what I'm going to do to initialize everything, I'm going to restart my computer, so make sure everything gets connected. All right, restart. Let's see if it works like the way I wanted it. Full screen. Two more spots, so connect something else. Hey, I just find out there's another micro USB over here too. So probably I can connect my something else with micro USB from here also. There you go. I guess I have to go to the display because this shows up the ASUS as soon as I connect it. I guess I have to go to setting and fix this one because I don't think, since I upgrade mine to Windows 10, it's actually, I installed this one, so I'm gonna do that later on and I get it fixed. So but so far everything works. Let's see if it shows up my on this computer. I'm gonna try to see if it my OS this one. I haven't seen. Let's take my take it off. Still, I don't see my hard drive here. Disconnect all of them. I guess I have to work on it, see how it works, but so far it's not showing up. Maybe I have to download something to make it work. But anyway, that's what I bought it to connect this. So now I just do it, so probably I have any issue with it. I need to figure out what the issue is, what they're not connecting like they're supposed to, and then I'll take another video when I fix it. If I find the problem, I'll let you know. All right, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.